Paul Bigley always dreamed of flexing on stage in a bodybuilding competition. Last November, he did just that after a tense year of training. He actually came in third place.
Well, I was absolutely ecstatic. But, you know, what I was really happy about was all the effort that, you know, my poor wife had to put up with me for you know, for a year, Maureen. And my coach put so much of his heart and soul into this. Really, it felt like it was for them. And like, that's really hard to describe, but in all honesty, that's what it was all about.
To achieve this, he had to change everything in his lifestyle. That included his diet, going to the gym 6 days a week, 2 hours each day.
It was a complete lifestyle change. Not only a physical change, but a change the way you think.
Now at 51 years of age, he's in the best shape of his life. At first, the goal was just to be big and muscular, and then things changed. It became a test of his character to him.
To do something this extreme, you really need to know what your motivation is. And I was really surprised because I thought it would be more for, more just to be big and, you know, the vanity side of it. But I found out very quickly that it wasn't about that at all. It was about your own relationship with yourself.
For the Toronto Sun, I'm Kevin Connor.